What?
Split the mess out of that back side.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You won't see that one.
I'm not worried about it if you're not.
You won't see that
in a minute.
You want the bark showing on that or not?
I don't want it toward the inside.
You want this thing rusty?
Well, not that rusty.
Not that rusty.
I guess you need a ladder, don't you?
Nah.
No?
I got nail.
Oh, that was smart. Just thinking right there
for yourself. Don't do anything very intelligent. But when it comes to saving work.
Wait a minute. You at the end?
Yep.
What?
That messed up.
This is going your underwear.
Something's going that way. I'm going to cut the end off of that one then. See if that one will fit down here on the end, and I'll cut a little bit off of that one. That'll be fine there. I'll cut like a half an inch off of this one.
Yeah, it's finna be tippy-toe time.
Yep.
I'm afraid.
Well, we're almost out of wood anyway, so.
Little shot load of sawmill or anyone.
Well, up to the yards of the sawmill.
Up to the yard.
There you go.
Thank you.
split?
Yeah. All right, fresh, you know?
Yeah, it's real fresh.
Oh,
We're not building Taj Mahal here. Nobody's gonna be living in it if everything goes well.
Labor. Right.
All right, man.
Those studs turned out pretty even up there.
Yeah. Yeah, that's real close.
It's close enough.
Yeah. Then 3 3/4. You got to go down an inch, it's already marked.
Uh-huh.
Right there. You got to go down an inch, and then we got to level it across the dust, and it's going to come down on this one.
Okay.
And then we can just cut out that.
Yeah, that makes
sense. Then from then on, we're good. Just about as crooked as a dog's hind leg.
But
it ain't.
Well, it may be either it's the grain or it's in relation to the building.
Well, like,
I don't know which.
Put it right there or not.
You don't want to.
Uh-oh. Hey, man.
You're a real engineer.
I spent a lot of time getting those levels.
I bet you did. That's a pain. Alright, now yours has got to be an inch down.
Got the whole thing.
You
sure? Yeah, if you want to put a line on the back of this board.